What is that? I don't know. Oh, what's happening? Sounds like we're entering sadness. And we are, because this next song is called Pick Me. And the song is about being a jealous fucking bitch. And being absolutely delusional. And I've been in couples therapy, so I know what I'm talking about, guys. And by the way, being in couples therapy in your 20s, that's fucking ballsy. Like, talk about being mature. I'm not gonna wait till I'm 50 and then start, you know what I mean? No shade though, if you're just like in your 50s and you just started, it's like fine. Anyways. Pick me over him. Let the loser win. I have so many things I wanna say, but don't know how to communicate. Pick me over him, let the loser win. I'm always waiting for you to say, my insecurities drove you away. I'm worried about it, of course I'm embarrassed. I'm hiding the madness, I'm hiding it all from you. Yeah, how could I ever be true? There's no amount of validation that would make this go away. That in the sphere of losing you. Wish I could be your prince. I'm freaking out, like, where have you been? Can't stop my mind and the way that it spins. But there's no reason for me to be acting out the way that I am. The jealousy is coming to me again. It doesn't make any sense. Everyone with a light up, they're now, you guys are absolutely also in the couples therapy because you're like, yeah, we feel you. I love that. No, not everyone. Okay, anyways.